Quick pitch, and it's grounded to the hole. Backhanded by Cabrera. The jump throw is on target, and the ball game is over. A 1-2-3 ninth for Familia. The Mets were hitting tonight. They pounded out 13 hits, and they win their second straight as they beat the Brewers in the opener of this four-game series, 5-2.
Well, most importantly here is Mets bats coming to life, and a nice jump on this ground ball by Cabrera.